What you're looking at is downtown Pittsburgh, 1 million BC. Those two big guys are fighting for a parking space. This is where our story begins. If they could have just learned to live together like decent human beings, they'd still be around and there never would have been an energy crisis. But they died out and what was left of them turned into fossil fuel. Oil. See? It's not cute when 11 tons gets cranky. Their problem was they were all teeth and no brains.